The Ontario government and Waterfront Toronto have partnered with Dundee Kilmer Developments to deliver the next phase of development in the West Don Lands. As a result of this investment, thousands of jobs are being created and progress is occurring years earlier than planned. Where the city meets the water, the new West Don Lands community will reconnect people to the waterfront in exciting new ways. Transit will be available within a block of homes, and charming streets will link parks and public spaces with beautifully designed buildings. This community was given a head start when Toronto won the bid for the Parapan Games. It will first be used as the site of the Games Athletes Village and will then become a community where residents can live, work, and raise a family. The investment in this community will result in the creation of over 5,200 jobs. The transformation of a former industrial site into a sustainable neighborhood. New market and affordable housing. A new YMCA. And George Brown College's first ever student residence. In 2015, the Parapan Games will bring celebration to Toronto and surrounding municipalities, playing host to the largest multi-sport competition Canada has ever seen. In 2015, the village will come to life. It will provide a home away from home for up to 10,000 athletes and officials from 41 countries, providing them the facilities they need to compete on the world stage. The Games and the Village will help shape how the world sees our city, our province, and even our country. After the Games, the Village area will be converted into what was always planned, a vibrant, mixed-use neighborhood where architecture, environmental sustainability, and technology come together, providing a neighborhood for people at all stages of life and at all income levels. The Government of Ontario and Waterfront Toronto's partnership with Dundee Kilmer Developments will deliver Toronto's next great neighborhood.